under the snow. Oh, there's one more. Can I see the last one? Nice. Those are cool books. Do you want to open another present? You were dying to open this one.
Keep saying, please, please, please.
Yeah.
Bucky, stop. Hey, go.
Nope. He bit into that present.
Which one?
Bucky, do you need to go outside for a little bit? Should we open the next one?
Yeah. You guys found a hat?
This is the one from the cupboard.
Mm-hmm. That's cool. Who found
this
that?
This is from Sheree.
I found
it. Oh, yeah?
I went online and then...
Oh.
They said that it was at Walmart, so I just went to Walmart.
Cool.
I bought it, like, probably back first part of September, maybe even end of August.
Yeah.
It's really cool. Toy Story Duplo.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Nice, Mads.
Open this one?
Nice.
He's like, where's the toys? This one's just clothes. Oh, and Play-Doh. Okay. I do want to see who's on the clothes. Not interested. I thought he would be interested because they're Toy Story and Spider-Man.
He probably went on a different time.
Yeah, but when there's toys around. Okay. Do you want to open up this one?
I'm letting all of us figure out how to make this.
Hey. starter right here. Toy Story car, ambulance, right?
Oh.
Him and Jordan picked it out. Oh, and it's got Buzz on one side and Woody. Woody's round up on the other.
I got it. It just came out for the 40th anniversary of Empire Strikes Back.
Do you see Yoda? It's a book. And R2 and Luke. Look at this. Yeah, Yoda. Okay, we're going to be careful with this one. Okay, and one more now. Mads. And one more. On him. Ready, Mads? here's the policeman's pants.
This teaches social and emotional skills, imagination, and creativity. Mm-hmm.